communication beacon. Most unique thing about the 2AA is that it's exactly what it's powered by, is two AA batteries. It has a watertight gasket on the bottom that, when closed and locked into position, allows this beacon to be towed to 100 feet in saltwater depth. A double click on the right side will initiate the beacon and put it into the standard flash rate. One single click on the left button will automatically shift the beacon into its pre-designated SOS mode that will shift right into the SOS and will continue to flash the SOS for approximately 400 hours before those two AA batteries burn out. One more push on the left button allows me to now go into the program position, and now for the next 6 seconds, I'm putting my own program flash rate into the beacon. So now it's going to flash for 6 seconds of my own program, and it's going to recycle itself every 6 seconds. To erase the code that I just put in there, disconnect the batteries for 3 seconds. Reconnect. Double click. Starts all over. Flash rate, where I put my own program into it.